We want to simplify the given rational expressions, which means we want to simplify out the common factors between the numerators and denominators that will simplify to 1. And to identify the common factors, we'll want to factor the numerators and denominators. Meaning if we look at our first example, we cannot simplify this 3 and this 6, or this 6 and this 6, because we cannot simplify across addition or subtraction. So we'll start by factoring the denominator. Looking at these two terms, notice they share a common factor of 3, a common factor of x, and a common factor of y. So we'll start by factoring the denominator, and we'll factor out 3xy. If we factor out 3xy from the first term, notice how we're left with one factor of y. If we factor out 3xy from the second term, notice how we're left with one factor of 2. And because the numerator is a monomial, we'll write 6 as 3 times 2, and then we'll write xy squared as x times y times y. Now that all the factors are connected by multiplication, we can simplify out the common factors. 3 over 3 simplifies to 1, x over x simplifies to 1, and y over y simplifies to 1. So in simplified form, the numerator is 2y, and the denominator is y minus 2. Because we have one factor in the denominator, if we want, we can drop the parentheses and just write 2y over y minus 2. Again, we're not able to simplify these 2s because we cannot simplify across this subtraction. So either of these two forms would be correct. Now let's take a look at our second example. Notice how the numerator and denominator are trinomials, so we'll start by factoring these into binomials. Again, we need to resist the temptation of trying to simplify these x squared and so on, because we cannot simplify across the addition or subtraction. So looking at the numerator, if this factors, it will factor into two binomial factors, where the first terms will be the factors of x squared, which are x and x. And now we want to find the factors of positive 12 that add to negative 8, which would be negative 6 and negative 2. So this will be x minus 6, and this will be x minus 2. And then for the denominator, we'll have two binomial factors. Again, the first terms of the factors will be the factors of x squared, which are x and x. And now we want the factors of negative 18 that add to negative 3, which would be negative 6 and positive 3. So we'll have x minus 6 and x plus 3. Notice how the numerator and denominator share a common factor of x minus 6. Well, x minus 6 over x minus 6 simplifies to 1. So our simplified rational expression would have a numerator of x minus 2 and a denominator of x plus 3. And again, if we want to, because we have one factor in the numerator and denominator, we can write this as x minus 2 over x plus 3. Okay, we'll look at two more examples in the next video.